This is a dry and weary world, a desert land with suffering all around, and yet, as Christians, we set aside 40 days to journey through this desert, to take responsibility for it, to make something beautiful out of it, to walk through the valley of the shadow of death with Jesus so that this wilderness might bloom, so that love and loveliness might abound, now and forevermore. Amen.